Food is a fundamental need for everyone. Farmers grow it, and we buy it at the grocery store. But how does that food get to our table? And more importantly, how sustainable is our food system in terms of resource consumption and environmental impact? The Idaho Center for Sustainable Agriculture is a 501c3 nonprofit organization helping to find solutions to our most pressing food issues. ICSA's primary mission is to promote local food and food hub development, help farmers build healthy soils and conserve water, advocate local food safety and responsible pesticide and antibiotic use, and incentivize farming as a career path for food entrepreneurs. We are working hard to increase opportunities for farmers. Our annual Sustainable Agriculture Symposium has attracted educators and thinkers from around the country and offers farmers and consumers a wealth of information.
Soil is an impulse of intelligence. And that's what God has given us, and we need to protect that.
If you believe in our mission, your tax-deductible contributions to our efforts can make a huge difference. Join our call to action by becoming involved with the Idaho Center for Sustainable Agriculture. Change food and change the world.